Hello everybody, this is Tortlefass, and this will be part 2 of my Hitman Let's Play. And today we're going to check out the World of Tomorrow mission. Sounds like fun.
Good morning, 47.
This will be the first time I've actually played this.
Also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Aether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Aether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Aether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
So basically, he's making Fox die. And who's this woman who wants us to assassinate him? Would her name be Naomi Hunter? That'd be funny as shit if it was. And as usual, I'll take the lockpick. I don't find myself using the garrote very much. Italian suit, my signature suit. You know, I'll go with the Italian suit. Just leave it as is. And play. Since this is my first time playing this level, you're likely to see me failing a lot more than you did the last time around.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Aether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus.
Huh.
Good luck, 47.
Wow, this place looks beautiful. Is this what it looks like in Italy? Or like at least on like the coastal towns and that? Damn. Obviously two guards at the door, so obviously can't go in there. Oh, and I'm gonna try my best not to use the what's that? The opportunities display here, unless I find the opportunity myself. and try and listen out for any. Fly?
Is that what you want?
Jesus, heard that right in my ear.
You wanna wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temper.
Oh, that weirdo is your... Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation. And the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI. According to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
So I'm trying to get up this way. Okay. Let's up one more floor. Okay. And see? This is why I bring the lockpick. What kind of idiot is this dude? I just walk into his apartment, steal his clothes, and walk out. He don't know shit. Doesn't even hear somebody walk through his apartment? Makes me kind of wonder, why didn't I steal more than just the clothes? Like, steal his TV, steal shit, God knows what the frick else. Probably could have got off scot-free.
What's up in the kitchen?
Not much, dude, not much. So, Mansion Chef is over that way. Is there a way around? Let me guess, there was a swipe card up there, wasn't there? He hasn't even moved. There we go. I love it when a plan comes together. Okay, there's somebody around here who would recognize me. He's up here.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, bring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Cook Caruso spaghetti. Alright. Where the heck's this lunch bell? All right.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume.
Such an exuberant bon vivant.
Ah, so I poisoned his dinner. Cuff. Ooh, and a key card.
Yo, chef!
Ooh.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Question whether or not that guy can see us. Oops, sorry. Found a key.
Pasta bolognese, the Caruso style.
Terrible. Just awful. My dear. It was you. You're lucky.
Yep, figured. Oh, wait.
Surrender now.
Okay.
I'm telling you, I'm about those hands.
All right. Second. Yeah, I figured there was a chance that might happen. But hey, you know. Don't take a chance.
Lordship is about ready to eat. If only one was worthy of serving such a grand connoisseur, such an exuberant bon vivant.
Come on, come on. Need this first. Get the fuck over here, come on. There. Yeah, I killed him, I know. Now, get this key back. sorry, dude.
I'm okay.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Now all three of them recognize me. Great. Was better off with the... Wait, recorded. What? Well, I mean, of course I'm being recorded, but... Ah, fuck. If I can get around to the other side. Ooh, geez, that's bright. Try and get him from this side. Come on. Yes, eat the poison spaghetti, come on. Wait, what? Starting to wonder if I loaded back to a point where I hadn't poisoned it. Come on, where are you going? Oh shit, he's coming this way. Don't come this way, don't. Anybody watching? See ya. Get the fuck
target
right here
down.
Now.
Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Ooh. Old Renaissance, plague doctor. Jeez. A little bit more difficult than I anticipated.
Delta, all clear.
Wait, what did I have with me? Crap, I was thinking I could possibly use the knife. Well, it's only gonna come this way. Might as well just hide the box.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
All right, follow that one. Is that a circumcision knife? I'll cut some dicks with those, huh? This guy alone somewhere. Wonder, would there be more poison in the kitchen? I mean, hell, they had it in there in the first place. Wouldn't be surprised if there's more. Spaghetti sauce. Come on, come on, where's the frickin' poison? Okay, so there's no poison. God damn it.
He's in! Wait a minute.
Need to find a way. I guess this turn off. I love the gardeners listening to music. Come on.
Have you noticed how security is getting tighter and tighter? Especially around the lab entrance?
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
Wait, really?
Oh, you schmuck. I don't know. He's getting close to a breakthrough or something.
Come on, this is a...
This is all just Ether being paranoid.
Storage shed. Crowbar.
How much like working with armed guards breathing down my neck?
Ah, they're cool. Doing their job like the rest of us. Hey, try talking to a couple, you'll see.
Yes, rat poison. I knew there would be something like that in the storage area. Especially for like gardening and that. Almost everything you use in gardening is poison to somebody. Okay, hardly any risk for that, surprisingly. Really? Can I talk to him at all? This guy down. Come on, come on. Get the fuck down, you little son of a bitch. I really hate that you can't, like, run while you're trying to drive these son of a bitches. Oh, crap. And let's just dump Loverboy in the closet. I mean, come on. Look like that. Pretty sure his girlfriend by now would have known he was in the closet. Loverboy.
It's me.
Just wait for her here. There has to be something.
Entering
here.
The Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood. The fact that this is how I can get one that
of the targets
is Francesca DeSantis. Shouldn't have hung around for so long. This game is a lot of fun, and good thing about it is that it's a little harder to get some of these. Some of these missions are pretty hard to actually achieve, especially with so many guards around. That's actually a good thing. I honestly find that that's way too many of these stealth games are usually too easy to accomplish. The only thing so far I hate about this game is the freaking loading. It takes a little long, in my opinion. It takes just a little too much time. Now, where
Where can I find a scientist uniform? There's a lab here. Should there be like a lab coat or something? Where is it? Somebody who'd recognize me up there.
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
This guy all by himself? Looks like it.
Hmm. Man, I got some weird shit flying around. Moving in.
Oh, fuck it. Break his neck. I don't really care if I any killing non-targets. Probably look at a place, but I didn't have this. Find our way down. Oh shit. Any scientists by themselves? One here. Or one here. Either way, I'm good. Now that I'm a scientist, I should probably drop the firearm. Ooh, now I gotta avoid the scientists. Yeah. This is gonna be a pain. So get in there. There has to be like a point. I should have stayed out of that woman's gaze right now. She's the only one who's looking this way. stay at everyone's sight.
Sealed container. The virus prototype.
What do I do now? Nice basket.
Adding formula Q72.
Okay, see what's on the slides.
Good.
Just another researcher. I just like. How do I destroy this?
Dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
Distract two of them and then. Alright. Makes sense, I suppose.
Nice and slow. I got you in my sight.
Target's locked down! Yeah. Hand combat! Watch your fire!
Help, man! Maybe call it brain damage. Oh, like your irreparable. Ah. You know?
Get the why the heck is that, like, everyone... I just finished and it's not like everyone freaking noticed me. It seems like everyone noticed me all at once. Series of clusterfucks, if there was one.
Dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
That's the guy who saw me last time around. Okay. This one lab tech might recognize me, but... Hey, okay, Oz.
All objectives complete. Head towards an exit.
Get the fuck out of here. Hey, this is a nice airplane. Get the fuck out of here. Finally, it's finished. Johannesburg, 1 week
later. Security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Okay, who's Providence?
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
Well, shit. Looks like things are getting more interesting. Okay, cool. So I'm going to ICACS, cafe basement. Undercover in mansion garden, okay. Alright. And that's it. Guess I'll be ending it right here. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to, follow, subscribe, like it, whatever. And until next time, see you later.